picked this up yesterday, $300. It's an all aluminum, made by Grumman's, 53 Chevrolet. Pretty good shape. Got a good looking grill to it. I've got an extra glass. Ahead. Got a little door going to the back. Somebody using it for a camper. 235 Chevrolet 6-cylinder. Probably put dual wheels on the back.